good morning.
Good morning.
So, today we will have an interesting event about one of the occupation.
What's that, Miss Naris?
We already have a doctor here. Her name is Dr. Siska.
Good morning, 3K student. And good morning, K2 student. How are you today? I hope everybody is happy and healthy. I am a doctor. How do you know that I am a doctor? Because I am wearing white coat.
Yeah.
I will show you some slides, okay, about my job and my activity as a doctor. Yes, it is occupational day, and today we will share about a doctor like me. Okay. Nah, this is doctor, and this is me, Dr. Siska. Yeah. And who knows, as a doctor, where do I work every day? I work at a hospital. You see? Yeah, you may see, this is my hospital. This building is a hospital. So every day I go to the hospital. This hospital is like my office.
It's really big. Oh my god, there's so many rooms.
Yeah. my hospital is really big. Hi. As a doctor, I also have some tools. This is the tools that I have. This is a stethoscope. This is some medicine. And this is, what is this? A thermometer. Yeah, and this is also a bandage. This is an emergency doctor. I also an emergency doctor. You see, we need to be very fast. Nah, and that's the ambulance. The ambulance came to bring the sick people. So when they arrive at the hospital, we need to take care of the patient really quick. This is a surgeon. A surgeon is a doctor who do the operation. So if the patient do, my stomach is ache, yeah, maybe he needs an operation. A surgeon works at a operating room. Nah, and this is some tools that the surgeon use. There are some knife and scissors also.
Scissors?
Scissors, yes, to do the operation. And this is the doctor who takes care of babies and cute children. We call it a pediatrician or a child doctor. Nah, I believe every of you must ever go to the pediatrician, right? Yeah, maybe you have your immunization. And what did you do when you are go to the doctor? Nah, the doctor will measure your height and your weight. Yeah. Yeah. And then the doctor will check also your mouth and let you say, like that. Yeah. Notice that the doctor also open your shirt. I need to hear your breath. Nah, this is a kid doctor. This is an eye doctor, or we call it an ophthalmologist. The doctor check the eyes. You cannot see clearly if you are reading, or you cannot see what word is that, what letter is that, and so you may tell your teacher or your mommy or daddy, and they will bring you to the eye doctor. Like this, you will need to read this. It is letter E, and then F, and then P, and then this. I cannot see it. Maybe you need to check your eyes. If your mommy is going to see the baby, yes, you are correct. We go to this doctor. We call it an obstetrician. The doctor will check the mummy's tummy. Okay, how's the baby? The baby's okay. And then the doctor also helped mommy to give birth. Finally, here comes the baby. That is the doctor who helped the mommy to deliver the baby. Okay, now I will show you my new one.
What is this?
Okay, to check your breath and your heart. How is your heartbeat? Like that. And then take a deep breath. Now this is called a stethoscope. And then what do I have? I also have a light here. What is this? That light is to touch your mouth. Like this. Because I also have this food. Please open your mouth very wide. Like that. Okay? Okay. And next, I have this tool. What is this? It's called a stethoscope. To check your ears. Like this.
Ears.
Yeah. I can see inside the ears. This tool.
And you know, I also
have this.
What is that? Do you know?
Reflector. I use my reflector to check your knee, like this.
Your knee.
Like that. Okay. It's interesting. I also have this one is tape. Or if you have wound, I will treat the wound with this. Also, some bandage. Bandage to take care of the wound. What is this? It's earring. Yeah. If you have irritation or injection, I will use this tool. It's okay. Don't be afraid of this thing. Do you want to see my room?
Yeah. Let's see the doctor room.
Yeah. This is a doctor room. I work at my office. Yeah. Can you see? This is for X-ray. And then you can see it's a bed. There is a bed for me to check the patient. Yes. Okay. This is my room, the doctor's room. Now, if I want to check the patient, I will use what is this?
What is that? Glove. Anyone know?
Glove.
Very good.
Glove. Yeah. I want check the patient, I will use this glove and then I will throw it away after I'm done. Now, that is all of my presentation. So, who wants to be a doctor? Yes! Many of you want to be a doctor.
I want to be an eye doctor.
Oh, you want to be an eye doctor. Yes.
I want to be a doctor like you.
Yes, good, Evelyn. That is a really an interesting job. So many activities you can do. You may see many people. You may use many tools. Yeah, that is very interesting.
Thank you, Doctor.